Welcome to the 5th annual Integral Conversation.
欢迎大家莅临第五届实如对话。
So it's been a really, really exciting year for us here at ESCEL. It is our 40th anniversary. So welcome, and I hope it's going to be a really exciting and interesting 2 days where we'll get to think about where this journey towards a more sustainable future will take us.
让我们共同为实如对话和可持续发展的未来举杯
，Cheers！
在我们现在工业4.0的年代，我们能善用智能科技，将员工从非常重复的机械性的劳动工作中解放出来，也让他们可以更好的投身创新。高增值的产业活动中。
In this age of Industry 4.0, it's not hard goods, it's software. And software is all about people. It's the dexterity of hands that make goods, but it's dexterity of mind that create things.
You have to see what is the good result, what is the benefit of it, and then.If the benefit can bring the extra added value to the products, then you should do it.
那工业四点零的实践，它不是某一个企业的事情。我觉得跨产业的合作，技术和产业端的这个合作是非常重要的。
Green manufacturing is possible, and it must be possible.The alternative is that we just make things and destroy the planet. We don't want to do that.
Right, when you invest in people, when you bring them along, they create tremendous loyalty, right? And, you know, versus going outside every time you need to find talent, finding mercenaries, finding people that you're going to pay top dollar to bring in,it just makes a lot better business sense to build your employees and keep them with you for a long time.
I think people will need to learn how to learn, to be able to be more flexible, to be able to be more, to have more dexterity, in order to be able to meet the challenges of, you know, what AI and robotics will bring.
我们要创造美，我们要追求美，要设计美。只有顺着这道光去走，我们才不会走弯路。再说这点，谢谢大家。
We hope that the 5th Integral Conversation has also helped shed some light on how Industry 4.0 can help achieve sustainable development.
Tonight we have our beloved.Bass baritone Mr. Shen Yang and esteemed Professor Gabriel Lam converse and perform.